Buddy, this is Tars.
Welcome back to Minecraft Pocket Edition. I don't really know what my goal is gonna be, so for now I'm just gonna be cutting down trees, but I kind of feel like going out and exploring today. Just as far as I can from a house, my house, but like I said, I'm not sure if I'm going to be doing that or not. Cutting this SOB down. Sorry, I'm not talking. I kind of zoned out there. I don't really know why what was going there for a second. Sorry. But yeah, sorry about that. I zoned out there for a good minute. Didn't mean to do that to you, guys, but I did. Sorry about that. Like I said before in a previous episode, I am not yet a good commentator over video games. Comment down below what your favorite Minecraft animal is. Creeper or zombie or enderman or anything, and then we'll comment down your favorite like parody of them, like Fairly Odd Parents, enderman, or I don't know why I thought of Fairly Odd Parents, or Fairy Odd Parents. I don't even know the show. That's just the first thing that popped into my head when I was thinking of parodies. Right, it's really early in the morning now for me. That's probably why I'm not talking much. At time recording this, it is 2:50 a.m. So it's pretty early, but I'm kind of used to it by now anyway. I don't know how many more of these I'm gonna cut down. Just this small little area, and then cut down the rest in a later episode. Or a different episode. Or new episodes, or however, whenever you would like me to do them. I just thought that it'd be, I don't know, well, yeah, I thought it'd be good to do it in the episodes, so you guys don't think that I'm, like, cheating somehow, or anything like that. Okay, one last tree, and then I'm gonna go put all of this wood back in my base, or my house, or whatever you would like to call it. Move that. That's what I was gonna do. That's what I was thinking of doing. Okay. I was thinking of making a pretty big, lake thing right here. I'm gonna just kill this sheep because it's in my way and I don't appreciate that. It's coming along pretty well so far. Okay. Okay, do I have any knowing? Put that there so I can see what I'm actually doing. I pretty much filled in pretty nicely there. Just doing it again. Some light. Actually, I'm gonna go to my house, sleep for the night, and come back in the morning all bright and rejuvenated so I can actually see what I'm doing. Don't know how I'm gonna reach it all the way across this landmass, but I'm gonna try. It's pretty much doing it for me. This cow's gonna be irritating. There we go. That did not work out like I had thought it would, but oh well. You learn from your mistakes. At least I do. Sometimes. Hold on for one moment, sorry. There's an alarm going off in my house somewhere. There we go. Sorry about that. But my plan for this is to basically just make a giant lake out in front of my house that I can then till all the ground around and make a giant garden, basically. So that's what I'm planning on doing with this. Now I need to come around here. Set down some water buckets. You would not believe how many times I've had to scrap this recording, or recordings before this, because that alarm was going off in my house. Because I don't have any editing software on my phone currently. So that it's kind of a pain. Okay, it's almost good. Almost. There we go. Now this is just a whole new lake for me to garden around and with, and they don't get to swim in it because I'm just that mean of a person. Sorry again about me pausing the video. I don't know. Sorry for leaving the video there for a minute to go and stop that alarm that was going off. I don't know if I hit snooze or anything on it because it was pretty much pitch black in the room that I was in where it was going off, so. I think I'm definitely gonna have to cut down these bigger trees in between episodes. It's because they're so annoying to do in an episode. I say as I do it in an episode. Is that the last log in this tree? I believe it is. Okay. Now I'm gonna wait for the leaves to start decomposing pretty quickly, and then I'm gonna go off and on an adventure. I'm gonna see how big this forest actually is. And see if it's actually worth cutting down every tree. Yeah, I could probably cut down every tree. Now that's always fun to do. For me, anyway. So just come over here to a cave system. I'm gonna light it up a little bit. Actually, I'm gonna go in it. Luckily, I brought my pickaxes with me just in case such an occasion happened. Go. Now that way is blocked off. Luckily, I have plenty of wood on me, so I don't need to go back for any reason to grab more wood for torches. Creating a big light up here so I can tell which way I came from. Okay, good. I found some lapis. That's always nice and dandy. I'm not gonna climb all the way up that. Ooh, I found a spider spawner. That's always nice. But if I learned anything from my previous encounter with spawners, it's know when to leave, or know when to destroy them and never come back. And that, my good friends, is right now to just destroy the spawner and don't come back. Or come back and take all the cobble out and have fun with it. I don't know how long I'm gonna make this episode, but it's probably going to be one of my longest. There we go. That broke in a good amount of time. My pickaxe broke in a good amount of time is what I meant by that broke amount of time. Not my pickaxe, my axe. God. Sorry. I don't really have the room in my inventory. Do I really need all of this? I don't need those. I don't need those saplings because I have a lot of them back at my house. Probably it for now. But yet again, not going up there. I'm glad I stumbled upon this cave. Although I do kind of wish it had more realistic factors in play in the caves, where if you're not careful and you don't put up, like, braces and anything, the cave will collapse on you and potentially kill you. I'm gonna come back for this coal at a later date, if I remember about it. That almost trapped me in here. And it just ends right there anyway, so I don't think I'm gonna... It's gonna be worth it going that way. Any further. So I'm gonna keep on heading deeper. This way. After I, of course, get this, just in case I... Well, even if I die, I'm not going to be able to come back to get anything because like I said, hardcore survival. So once I die, this world is done. Well, that was an eventful cave. Sarcastic-like tone of voice.
Okay, I'm gonna take those down and dig up this iron and. Did I just find another mob spawner? Yes, I did, and this one's a zombie spawner. Oh, my nose, did it just. If you could, guys, comment down below what you would like me to do next in this series, and what other series you'd like me to do, like Minecraft related or non-Minecraft related, or just whatever kind of series you'd like to see me do, and I'll try to do those for you guys. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Luckily, I have a lot of building blocks to build back up with. I don't really feel much like doing that. I guess I'm not going to be blocking off that waterway anytime soon. That one, however, I can just. I'm really glad I brought this wood with me, because it's a somewhat easy material to break, and Oh, I can actually. I have empty buckets. Take the lava with me. Yeah. Anime like smile going on. And I'm gonna need to put this there. I cannot put one there, so I don't know why I even tried. Was a good ore vein, just two iron. Yes, I know I'm skipping a lot of iron, but that's because I don't really feel like I need it anymore. I know I say that now, and later I will come back and grab it, but I don't feel like I need it right now necessarily. Like, I don't need this gravel, so I'm just gonna set it there. I don't know why I'm coming back when I needed, when I was gonna come up here. And it's just beautiful, so I'm not gonna disturb it. Redstone, I'm just mining for the experience. Because redstone gets you a lot of experience. Usually. And another dead end. Okay, okay. I guess I'll take that. That's one way to stop the water flow or whatever it is, I don't know. It's one way to stop the grundle flowing. Do I? Yes, I do. Okay, it took out my torches. Something it was not supposed to do, but I can live with that. It's just iron. I don't see any ores underneath that water, so I'm not even going to try to stop it. Although that is another kind of cave system-like thing. If I could get up there, I'd be a lot happier. go. That was worth my time. Yeah, although that's perfectly laid out for me, I don't plan to mine it. So many people got mad at me just then for breaking a piece of wood with a pickaxe instead of an axe. But I don't care. Oh yeah, that is right. That is a place I've already been before. Is there anything else I could potentially build up with? No. So wood coming to the rescue. I'm gonna need to make some more torches. Not pressure plates. The main reason why I came into this cave, why I even started coming into this cave, was to knock the sand down. Because I always think it's fun watching gravel or sand or something just straight up falling. But one thing led to another and I got distracted. To the best of us. Okay, let me just make some more oak wood, birch wood, sorry. Went that way to its fullest extent. See, I like doing this. Just watching it all fall. Oh. Right, I didn't have enough space in my inventory. For all that good stuff. I like that little lake I made there. For myself. I am not going to do that because I don't want to ruin anything. Okay, now I'll do that. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Well, I think it's time to end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, tap that like button ever so softly. And subscribe if you haven't already. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!